It's not every day that you get to send a text to, like, how did the boat race go? One police officer who just said hi to us and sort of looked at us strange because we had bikes. And when we were at the smoothie shop, another cop came up and told us that it wasn't okay to have bikes here. So,
Fian, I want you to listen to this sound. Listen.
He's talking to Fian. Fian, you're in the video.
What
today.
Did you hear?
So, we had Officer Friendly and Officer Not So Friendly.
Alright, well, that was the wrong answer.
They need a concrete rule on bikes in the mall.
Was me drinking a smoothie.
So I can't actually tell because my eyes are still pretty dilated from the optometrist, but I think that's a pretty beautiful sunlight. Judging by how the water tower looks with the light, I'm guessing that's pretty beautiful. To me,
strawberry.
To me, it's just blinding.
But not strawberry banana.
But I think it looks pretty good. I'm guessing. Tristan's still on the phone with Fian. I think we're gonna head back in a little bit. Oh, Tristan's not on the phone anymore.
That's a straight strawberry smoothie.
All right, we're heading back.
Instead of a strawberry banana smoothie.
Duffy with you?
Sure, man.
Cool, thanks.
Have a good one, you guys.
You too.
Bye, Jimmy!
We're pretty sure that was the Jimmy John from Jimmy John's because of how quick he was. That's just amazing. That's the most famous person I've ever met.
Yeah,
I mean,
you can steal this picture from Instagram and put it in.
That's just great. So we got to put the picture.
Uh-huh.
All right, now we're actually going home.